celebration and the songs were going on, God was busy delivering them. Please come and share the testimony.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I'm in a joyful mood to stand in your presence this afternoon. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
This girl is my sister and my mother. When I'm more or less sorry to success, when we were going to be seeing everyone is. But when we came here, we were sorry, we were carrying him for our children. We are coming to work here. But now, you can see us dancing on ourselves, stand on our feet, dance ourselves. I believe you all rejoice to the great greatness who have done it. And our father here, whom God has used mightily, he was always setting you, giving the anointing to do more for those who are coming.
When I pass this gate, enter here, my husband, I complain to you, see. When I pass this, I'm
moto, I not fix that too. My daughter here go help me carry number. I can't do this kind of thing. The one can start, my wife, my daughter says, I want her to. They two carry me this way. So that for me. My son is carrying the father. The man from Moya. They two still carry me. You can't get. Come sit down. Since I will try to, they talk. If I they dance for, I say devil. Now lie, you they lie. You put up a load for my leg. May I not dance for my God? Now lie you. This waist go up. I go use them for God. I go happy, I go rejoice, and you go shame. I got the dances. Mama will tell me, say, may I get up? Mama will tell me, say, sit down, you're fuck. Mama will tell me, say, may I get up? It's only three times. The third time, I have not said, now lie, you will lie. You lie, you will lie. People die for them, go home. That father will see me. Now, get up! Throw waste it. One man, my cousin said, they get up. My husband called him. I can't hold your hand to play the dances. If I go sit down. She don't have things, please. I don't be stand up.
Yes.
Like my husband called me, I told the dance. One day, come see me. Father, come see me. Come meet me. For where I sit down. May I not believe oh, my eye, oh. Because this is my waist, eh? It will be like say, if I stand up like this for us, not be me the wakashi. I found the frame and empty water. I don't know how my body feels that time. You can't tell me for a year, my ear said, we speak of a paralysis. Make better. Me, I not believe my eye, yo. I not be stand for house, talk less of to move leg myself. If I not hold this stick, na lie. I not they go anywhere. Or if my daughter, my children not hold me, my husband not hold me, I not they go, feel they go anywhere. That they carry shit for me, I know they feel they go to it. They bath me, I know they feel they bath. Now once I see that I get up, I walk out.
October last year.
October last year.
October last year?
Yes.
She has not been working?
No.
You are the one staying with her in the
hospital.
Yes, sir. Where have you taken her?
We've taken her to Otiwo, Kira Specialist Hospital. We are there for 3 months.
3 months? What's the difference? How many months did you spend here?
It's more to 124 hours. Don't you
You spent 3 months.
This is marvelous. I don't. Well, I belong you well. The woman I tell you good. And this man is half of me. But since then, part of me was gone. But today, I got all that beauty. Since October, she has been lying on bed. Then you take her shit, you take her urine, bathe her before the war, when she goes to the war, she's crazy. He was admitted December 10th, last year, and she was discharged in November, March 28th, which also was 3 months ago, when she was there. When she came, we were not able to walk. But then we hold her by hand, dragging her to. So you want to say, you want to go out to see outside, or you want to see somebody, or people are coming to visit us. We just drag her to the park, sit on the seat. So, thank you.
When?
Well, that's my sister there. And she knows very well. Because. But last Monday, when he went to the bar, he said, let's go for the walker. He said, Ellis, I went here. He's the walker there. Well, I thank God for the commission who are not, who are not paying him. Although they haven't paid so much, but anytime they pay now. They were not saying he's not going to work. Like that. Say, when she was coming out of the bar, they must get to him. Say, the rules to pay to her. Say, you know me, but I don't know. You want to be here? Say yes. He said, he will connect you to 1 man. That's what he used. So he said, he will connect you to 1 man. I said, it's that man. So we're talking about being like Harvard or somehow like that, or so. He said, no, Jesus. When he goes down to Jesus, he said, okay, yes, I know Jesus. He said, I connect you more to Jesus. He said, I know Jesus, I connect you more to Jesus, the more. He said, okay. Who is that? Where is he? He was once like that. He was even worse than my wife. That's what I told her. That she was even worse than her. I don't think I'm not going to see a stand that somebody will assist her. But he was not able to assist. Nobody can look like he cannot work still. But when he came to her, at the end of the year, he got his name. He called me. When he told him, tell me. When he didn't know what he was going to do, you know, they said, good, ask yourself that Tuesday. But that Tuesday, there are no chances. But let's listen to another thing. Not that he, as he told me, because I have gone to many places. I can't mention now. I have gone to many places. Even currently now, we are still going to treatment somewhere.
Wait, just 10 minutes, I said, my mind, not to please her. I said, we will go.
So, okay. Said, we will go myself now. That is not going now where we are. That's the way we started before. I said, we'll go now. Because my mind was just thinking otherwise. I have gone where I have gone, many what places I have gone. No solution. This morning, when God wake up, she told his mother, her mother, that she woke up by 5 o'clock, by 4 o'clock. He said, we'll be here very early. I said, I'll drop you here and go. And the question asked me, he said, I see you are busy to come off. I don't believe you. We're talking about people here. I think that is true. I cannot lie. It's a place of God. This is the house of God. I cannot lie. So I told them. So we were not in all those life of this. But God, thank you.
Jesus.
Thank you, my God. Thank you, my God. Well, I don't want to say much. You have seen it. If God could do a thing like this in this place, should we close this place? Because that is what I am asked to do. That I should close this place. We are wasting time. If I don't want to use that, I am deceiving people. Oh, and you are the one to tell people whether you were deceived. You are coming here. Is it a deception?
No.
Judas wanted to even go. Is it a deception?
Yes.
And what advice do you have for these people?
I want to go.
I let you use this good vision to affect the whole world. Not only people here. I know maybe this might be in the satellite or somewhere like that. Please, please, have faith in God. God is here. And see it. If you have prophet that is strong here, go to get him. Thank
you. I don't have much to say. Anybody want to say get prophet? Enough from here. Now it's not no. If you join here, if you know, as you see me so. If you get any problem, or if you get anybody want to get problem, be there any problem, any kind of sickness, so find the person who gets the faith. If you don't get faith, you're lying. First, connect your faith with God before you come here. Maybe not come for here, but they say, they are not the child. Now let's say I'm not here. Now let's say I'm not today. God day here.
Yes.
God today here.
Yes.
Me and the Saint Paul. Praise the
Lord.
Hallelujah. Stand up. Go back to your seat. Clap for Jesus, please. Clap for Jesus. This is something she was not told. It's last year. Something she was not told. It's last year. He has been sleeping one place, dedicated, dedicated, and they carried her to this place. But look at what God has done today. So, our prayer is that may nobody stop you where God has destined, and that is where you are going to receive your salvation. May the enemy never block your way. If not for that matter, that directed her to this place. Will she go this place?
No.
And we thank that man. That man that directed you. You have to thank him. You okay, don't even know him. That is
Angel. I don't know him.
Say no man. The person that directed her to this place. A stranger. Just like this or what? They were attacking your son, you were smiling. Now here for this is the father of that gate man you were talking about. This is his father. He is a chief in this Igula method. He's a chief. Now, chief, you know why he is smiling? Chief is from this village, Igula method. The son has been having mental problems for 20 years, isn't it? You better tell them. It was in Lagos, Lagos. Tell them the rest of the story. Tell them what happened.
Praise God. What happened is that my children, with my brother here, the Reverend Father Damien, it's only God that will see everything and we thank him. My son had been having problems for a very long time. I took him to most places, native doctor, college, Kuselu, everywhere. But at the time when I heard the story, when I came, I told him that this is what I had. When I came from Lagos, because I stay in Lagos. When I came from Lagos, my people told me that one of my friends have a boy who has this mental problem and that they brought him here. Why don't I bring my son here? Eventually, it was by fault and by the grace of God that I brought him here. And then today, I have to thank God, it's not the man there doing very well. Glory to God.
All the rest of Lagos, that's where he got the good news concerning what is happening in his whole village. Some people may ask, can anything good come from Ekuru?
Amen.
Something good is happening here, God, better today. So please, I am giving you this assignment because most of you, you just hide to come here to receive your testimony, miracle. There are so many people. That man, if not that angel, let me use the word angel. If not that angel that directed them to this place, will this woman receive her healing?
No.
Why can't you? You are yourself now. If you see anybody having this problem, do you need to wait and allow that person to die?
No.
You are the man to go and tell people. Even if they don't need to have a problem, let them go and worship God. Let them go and experience the power of God. Because most people don't believe that there is power in the Catholic Church. Majority of people don't know that God can heal somebody in the Catholic Church. And that's why when they now see few priests doing it, they think that those priests are doing something abnormal. They will be fighting that one priest. But if we unite, we have to unite. This gift is given to us by the Holy Spirit. We have to protect it. We have to defend it. Something you cannot give, and you don't want other people to give it. If you can't do it, and not others to do it. So I really thank God for your testimony, for your miracle. And I pray that this healing will be permanent in the mighty name of Jesus. Right now, you spirit of Obanje, I cast you out of this body. Amen.